I'm not going to talk a lot. It's just a silent kind of tutorial. I'm going to lock this in place. The resolution is 4000. Per 3000 pixels. Lock in place. Lock the background in place. Select the two circles. Make a group. Copy paste, you know. Command C, Command V. You see, we have the position is 2000 pixel per 1500. This is the position of this group. I'm just going to put like 2400 per, yeah, something like that. This one will be like 1600, I think, per 1500 pixel. Copy paste. Copy paste. 800. Like 400 pixels distance between the shapes. This one, copy paste, will be like 2800, I think. Yes, pixels. Copy paste, and next one will be like 3200. It's all my phone. Control A group. The size of 300 pixels, the size of a circle. Again, 300 pixels per 300 pixels. I'm positioned here in the middle, you know. 250 pixels per the distance between those 400. copy, paste. Mm-hmm. 1100, I think, pixels, yes. Copy, paste. So 700 pixel here. Okay. Paste again. It's 1900 pixels. The next one will be 2300. Perfect range. Copy paste. $3,750. Yes, perfect. Group again. Now unlock everything. Properties. I think this one. Pathfinder. Yes. And now we have the outline of our stamp. Let's add a texture. Paper, paper, text, 4K. For free. This is not paper, this looks like a wall, but it's white. Right. Just gonna save the image, but not use this one. Paper texture. Free paper texture photos. Yeah, but this is not paper. This is look like a wall. Yeah. I need to make my own textures. Searching on free paper sticks. Yeah, free seamless paper texture. Let's see. The problem is the resolution, I think. It's hard to find a seamless, yeah. Let's see, there's one. Royalty free images. Come on, D. Add. Royalty free Why it's a priority thing. It's so hard to find a decent texture. I'm going to use the other one too, just another texture, white texture. What is this? Yeah. Front to back. I'm going to select my shape, make click mask. Wait, release the mask. What I did? No. Okay. Select everything, make click the mask. Yeah. Let's see if we can apply an effect. Effect. Okay, normally you should add a paper texture to this one if you find one. This looks like the background of the stamp, you know. I'm going to lock this in place, rename it stamp background. Rectangle tool. Empty fill. I already have my vectors to add. I'm going to make a French style stamp. You can add an image here, vectorize an image, or create a vector of Paris skyline or something that's from Paris to add here. Let's try to do that. So we have here, unlock everything. going to add a text also. Oh, sorry. Points, 90 degrees. Yeah, okay. Lock everything in place. Let's see. Paris 3 vector. Paris skyline. From Adobe Stock, yeah. It's an image. Oh no. Properties, lock this in place. Let's see, 1000. Okay. Image trace. Nor whites. Let's see, let's open this one. It's Paris. Okay, unlock it. The size of it, it's, let's see, 2000 by 2500. This one should be like going to lock. It's locked in place. I'm gonna put 2000 here. Oh, I think I, no, here I need to put 1000. Or I'm just drag and drop it up. No. It's more than 2254. Okay. All the layers that are locked. The Paris, I'm going to lock it. Stamp, background, Euro. Okay. Invisible. I'm gonna add the color of that. Let's see. Skyline. Something like that. Could use a gradient, a gray. Let's use a gradient. Rectangle too. Skyline. Paris City. Okay. A new rectangle too. Okay. Let's see how much is them. Here, let's see what happens. Oh, yeah, that's better. And transparency. If you don't like the color scheme, you can select the object. Parasity object, select it and recolor. Let's see, Julia, sandy stone. You can select your own colors. Let's see, something yellow, submarine. Let's see, maybe we can have a vintage look. Yeah, no. Yeah, I think I have an idea. Let's see if it's. Unload it, it's okay like that. Just gonna edit some colors here. Instead of gradient, I'm gonna use the French flag color. Put red here. Yeah, let's see. White. And blue. It's a bit darker than that. Okay, that's more like it, yeah. And opacity 90%. Nice. Let's make the stamp now. Not the stamp, the thing. Let's see, yes, create. I'm gonna lock everything in place. Ellipse tool. Perfect. No. Yeah. What happened? Wait. I need to change the side of the font, probably, yes. I cannot see the text. Oh, need to write it again. Oh yeah. Okay. Smaller size. Yes, something like that. Oh shit. And I'm going to add another vector that I already have, I think. I don't have it. So let's find it. Free vector. field stroke, let's put some. Okay, delete everything, place Marianne page, zero less. Okay, Windows Masteries 1.3 colors and inner white. Copy, paste. Let's see, this is how much is this? 800 by 800. Okay. Send backward. Okay. Let's say it. 790. Okay, perfect. Everything. Punch stamp. Buff. And here you have it.